Good morning, Fabrication Nation. Welcome to my home. So I've lived here for about a year now, and one of my traditions is I place a cross on the roof of my house. I built this cross about 7 or 8 years ago, I believe. I used a metal casted cross. Typically, you can't really weld casted metal very well, but it's held up really, really nicely. The problem is my roof is now rounded, and I built this cross for a roof that had a peak to it. So I used a piece of angle iron and a support scroll to build it with. But now I have to I have to cut the angle off, and I have to build a rounded base for it so that it could fit on the top of this roof. So it should be a simple, fun project. And I figured while I'm at it, I'm gonna go ahead and take the Christmas lights down because it's been too cold to get up there and mess with it. But today's a pretty nice day. So since I'm gonna be on the roof already, I figured I'd just knock it all out in one day. It's only taken me a year to get to it, but I've been really busy around with the shop and everything else that's been going on, and it just really hasn't been a priority. So today I'm gonna make it a priority and finally put the finished touch on my home. Since we're not 100% moved in and I've got half my shop in the garage over here, the first thing I have to do is find this cross. I'm not real sure where I left it last, but I know it's somewhere in the garage. Actually, I think I got pretty lucky. I think it's right there, right behind that heat gun, if you can tell. Let's see if we can get over there and get it. So you can see I've got half my shop in here. I've got some dollies over there. I've got my stands in the back. My welder, my big welder's back there. My bottles, my uncle's can crusher. I got this cool cart here that my dad gave me. It was kind of junk, but I started looking into it, and these things are kind of antiques. It's just an old metal cart. So that's going to be a future project. I don't know what I'm going to do with it just yet, but I was thinking maybe like a little flower pot carrier or some kind of antique kind of thing. I don't know. I'll have to play around with it. But I've looked at them online, and some people do some pretty cool stuff with it. So I was actually going to chunk that, and I decided it looked like some type of an industrial antique. So I looked it up, and people actually take this exact cart and do home projects with them. So be on the lookout for that. That'll be one of my weekly projects at some point in time. Okay. Here it is. It's a pretty cool cross, and I never coated this thing with anything, and it's held up really, really nice. I mean, there's hardly any rust on it. I didn't even put clear coat on it. So here it is, pretty simple design, and it's lasted me for years and has always been on top of our home. So as I said earlier, we're going to cut this base off here and here, and we're going to put a new base that is rounded on the bottom. Now that I look at it, I think I'm gonna have to cut this entire bracket off because this hangs down below this current base. So I'm gonna have to play around with it just to get it adjusted just right, because I don't want this sitting on top of the roof. I want it to be above. All right, let's get going. Finally a home again. It's finally complete. We got the cross put on and I think it looks really cool. It looks better than my previous homes because it was dark. We didn't have it painted and it kind of blended in with the shingles on top. So you could see it if you really paid attention, but I wanted it to stand out. So painting it gold just really makes it pop. And when you look at it, you can see the sky in the background and it just looks awesome. So thanks for watching. Please click share, like, and subscribe. God bless my home. God bless your home and your family.